even though the friend says,
"No, we already done that one. There's the one that..."
Don't knock. She goes to knock on the door again, and then they run back into their hotel room, which was across from Mathieu Vanderpool. Mathieu Vanderpool rushes into that room. Maybe he saw the phone. I'm speculating at this point. I don't know what he was thinking in terms of getting them away, but as soon as he probably saw them filming, that probably enraged him even more, and this wasn't the first time.